To delete a custom column in your Grade Center, go to your Grade Center, scroll down to Course Management, Grade Center, click on Full Grade Center. Once you're in, find the custom column you would like to delete. In this case, I would like to delete my attendance column. So just hover over it, click on the drop-down arrow, and click Delete Column. After that, it's going to give me the message that this column has been successfully deleted.